Gravitational redshift is a shift in an observed celestial object's emission or absorption lines towards the longer wavelength, or red, or lower energy side of the electromagnetic spectrum compared to wavelengths measured in the laboratory that is due to a gravitational source. There are two parts to this definition. The first part is redshift, and the second part is gravitation. Let's look at the first part, redshift part. It is a shift in an observed celestial object's emission or absorption lines. In this sketch, we have the observed spectrum on the bottom, and we have the laboratory spectrum on the top. Notice that the observed spectrum absorption lines are all shifted to the right, or on the red side of the electromagnetic spectrum. Because all the lines are shifted to the right compared to the laboratory spectrum, it's called a redshift. Now let's look at the second part. And the second part is the source. The source to the shift is a gravitational source. Let's take a look at an example. Here we have planet Earth, and we have a source of light that's emitting green waves away from planet Earth. As the waves climb out of the gravitational potential well of planet Earth, the waves get stretched into a longer wavelength. We see them get stretched into the color yellow, and then we see them get stretched into the color orange, and then we see them get stretched into the color red. Because the source of the shift to red is gravity, this is called a gravitational redshift.